Go ahead and take a nice wide straddle stance and then just hinge over at your hips, placing your hands down. You can take a nice bend in the knee if that feels good. Otherwise, think about rolling your shoulders down and back, maybe walking your hands forward, backwards, through your legs, or side to side, touching each one of your feet, or grabbing. If you can't touch your toes, that's okay. Grab for your knee or shin, but just let this feel good.